In today's video, we will demonstrate how to use group layers to create a personalized campaign with multiple design versions of pets. This campaign includes custom options that allow your customers to freely customize their product, such as select the background of the printed artwork, select the number of dogs, 1, 2, or 3 dogs, write the dog's name, select the breed of dog. In the description box below, you will find the links to our demo campaign, along with the resource package used in this video. Now, let's get started creating your campaign. In this tutorial, we will focus on 4 main steps. 1. Create layers and layer groups for your artwork. 2. Sync these layers to all base products. 3. Create a custom option for your layer groups. 4. Create custom options for each artwork layer. First, we will create layers for your artwork. You should start by creating fixed layers that are shared among all design versions. In this demo campaign, we will create 1 image layer for the background. Upload the .png file for the background and adjust it to fit on the product. Click on the Sync button to sync the layer to other base products in your campaign, and check to see how the layer fits on these products. Next, create 3 layer groups for 3 different design versions of this artwork. Each design version will contain a different number of dogs for your customers to select. To create a layer group for 1 dog, start by creating an image layer for the first dog. Then, create a text layer for the first dog's name. Here, you can upload the font from our resource package. Create a layer group and name it 1 dog. You can click and drag the 2 layers you just created into this group. Now that the first layer group is created, you can duplicate it and name the new group 2 dogs. In this way, you do not need to create layers for the first dog again. You can hide the 1 dog layer group while working with the 2 dogs layer group. Adjust the first dog layers so that you can fit 2 dogs in this design version. Create an image layer for the second dog. Create a text layer for the second dog's name. Here, you can select the font uploaded in the previous step. Then, click and drag these new layers into the 2 dogs layer group. For the final design version, there will be 3 dogs on the artwork. Start by duplicating the 2 dogs layer group and name the new group 3 dogs. Then, repeat the same steps to create image and text layers for the 3rd dog, and add these 2 layers to the 3 dogs group. You should adjust the sizes and positions of each image and text layer to fit all 3 dogs in the artwork. After all of the layer groups are created, you can sync them to all base products in your campaign. Click the sync icon on each layer to start the process. Then, click on each base product to edit the artwork. Here, you can click on the eye icon to hide layers that you don't need to work with yet. And then, click on each layer group to select all layers in that group. You can make changes to each layer, such as repositioning by clicking and dragging them, editing sizes, rotating, and so on, as usual. Now that you have 3 different design versions for your campaign, you should create an option for your customers to select which design version they want for the product they are purchasing. In the Custom Options window, click on Customize Group. This button is only available when your campaign has more than 1 layer group. Set up the conditions as follows. In Display Option As, you can select among drop list, radio, and picture choice, however you like. In this demo campaign, select drop list. In label, enter the label for your option, such as select number of dogs. In values, by default, the names of your groups will be displayed here. You can rename and reorder the values to be displayed on the product page as you see fit. In default group to show on the mockup, select a layer group and also the design version to show on the product's mockups. In this demo campaign, you can select the three dogs layer group. Once finished, click Save. The last step is to create custom options for your artwork's layers. The first custom option will allow your customers to customize the artwork's background. Follow the steps on the screen to create it. Then, click and drag the Select Background custom option above the Select Number of Dogs custom option. Next, create a custom option to customize the first dog's name. Fill in the conditions. Then, click Save. Create a custom option to customize the first dog's breed. Here, you will need to upload clip art images of different dog breeds. Make it easy for your customers to choose from these images. They can be divided into different clip art folders of the same group. You can click on the card to watch our previous tutorial videos on how to prepare and upload clip art images used in custom options. Repeat these steps to create four custom options to customize the second and third dogs' names and breeds. You can also clone the first dog's name and breed custom options to create similar options quickly. Please make sure to select the correct target layers and enter the correct label for each custom option. Once finished, click Continue. And those are all the steps to create a personalized campaign with multiple design versions. Please refer to the article in the description box on how to edit your campaign's details, such as title, description, sales price, etc., and how to launch it to your store.